Mbukeli wemthandazi Dlamini siyacela ukuthi mangabe uqala ukusibheka namhlanje usubscribe so that uzoqhubeka utholeke ama update ngomthandazo wenu noma ngomthandazo wethu sonke. Alright, ngoba phela owesizwe mthandazi si uke wakubalula kwezinye zeinkulumo masikhuluma emsakazweni wathi in 5 years time to come wena uyibona usuna makhemisi ususabalele izwe lonke njalo njalo engabe kulokho angithi masithenga lapha emakhemisi sichasa wena mfundisi wena ikuphi ke la okhombi ubuye ukhombise khona ukuthi hayi ke seningixhasile ke manje ke ngicela ukubonga ngalokho kukhona uzosikhombisa kanjani
msakazi nabalele bakhona emakhaya noma ngithi abawukele bakhona emakhaya isifiso sami manje into engiphezu kwayo angibele ibe sobala ikhaya kithi msakazi asiyikhaya elihle kahle ikhaya elivuswe yimini selivukile vele alright but angilele ukuthi libe rich kakhulu kuze kube umzo omkhulu vele obukeka ngendlela eyisimanga imize emamiliyoni uma uNkulunkulu angiphile ngizokwenza kodwa manje ngifisa ukuthi kusukela manje ngithathe emadlini encane engitholako ngiphe intandane
okay
njeze ihlala bozwelo ezingana abazali ngiphe bogogo asebakhulile ngibathengele ukudla ngibanikeze ngisho into efikeza sukela manje
okay
phinde futhi ngingena ekolweni ngiphe le ingane ezingana i-uniform ngifunda amajezi futhi makhaza manje asithi sonke esikhule kahle mina ngikhule kabi impela khayi sakusiko rich mhlawumbe ngabe ngisale imali yonke le ngina ekhaya kithi cha ngoba kuthiwa ibusiso uyithola ngabe ngikuphi I think ukwenza lokho kuyawuvuleka mo msakazi ngathi konke ngifuna kuze ke
okay
yes
ngiyafisa ke usithathe into details ngoba ingizwile ngathi impela kandle benye ngathi into esenhle esenhlelweni leyo yokuthi ukuphume uyosiza abantu abanganayo inhlanhla kahle yokuthi bakwazi ukuthi bayisize bona so awusithathe usibeke mhlambe ngokusixoxela nje ukuthi lokho into ezoqala nini
msakazi uma ngingaphosisi and I'm sure ngizocala on Monday
okay
njalo namhla kulesihlanu
okay.
So umgcibelo isonto on Monday kukhona lapho kufuna ngivakashele khona ngizophika kule ngiyovangela abantu abangisebenzayo ukuthi ngiphi indawo bathi nabayi-check abayi-search outfit ukuthi ngathi iphansi kakhulu ngokwempilo either sizoqala esikolweni esithile or ngiqala endaweni ethile ngihlole labo gogo ngoba impilo msakazi ngeke uyazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu ufihlele kuphi ngoba ufike unikele khona bese sowugaina impilo iright kakhulu yes ekhaya kithi akukho right kahla kaphele kuyakhiwa namanje kodwa ke ngithe okunye ngutholako angikuvezele kubantu kungafuni ngathi konke ngifuna kuze kimi kuphela iloko engifisayo mhlawumbe ukuthi abantu nawo yonke mhlaba wonke Swaziland South Africa ngoba indawo ezisondelene ending I'm coming from Swaziland so you know South Africa so le ndawo lezi zonke ngikwazi ngiyisize le ikolwa ayikho uhulumende angena malini but kusuka ngaphakathi kimi nangibona uyamuzwa uhlala ugogo wedwana nomkhulu esima sesesisihlehle angikhiphi leyo rice naleyo mpupu ngibathengele ifeva feva nikeza olingayo isikwalo leza ayiye zanye inform abazali bazobashona okay angithelele leyo majezi banikeze ngiyabajabulisa kusuka ngaphakathi enhlizweni ungenikela kahle kahle
ushayile wageqa uDlamini uNkulunkulu akekho uNkulunkulu Jehova uqobo lwakhe akekho sikho ngathini isidalwa sakhe asidala wasithanda ukudlula umuntu uNkulunkulu uyamthanda umuntu kangangoba uma usiza umuntu Dlamini umuntu akasho ukuthi awu Dlamini ngiyabonga ngiyabonga uvela ke awu ngiyabonga ngibonga uNkulunkulu nginhlanhla ngenzelweni esathi ke awu inkosi ikubusise awusho ukuthi vele ibusiso sowesehlela kuwena ngeke zingihli isizathu ube uNkulunkulu komunye umuntu uNkulunkulu uyayithanda lento le sibonga kakhulu Dlamini ngomusa sekade futhi uNkulunkulu angakwandisela kulokho
siyabonga msakazi
alright.